we're continuing coverage on a story out of Knox County tonight. That's as a food truck ordinance has passed in one Wabash Valley town. News 10 Bureau Chief Gary Bryan joins us now live in Vincennes. Gary, what can you tell us?
The food truck ordinance has been the topic of debate for the last month here in Vincennes, but a vote Monday night has made the ordinance law. When we last spoke with Simon Willis, he was apprehensive on how a food truck ordinance would impact his business.
If it's fair, why not? If it's not fair, then maybe some people can argue it. So.
That brought him to Monday night's city council meeting.
Affects us, so we figured we'd show up and take note of what's going on.
Councilman Brian Grove originally proposed the ordinance. The ordinance was tabled at last month's council meeting. On Monday night, the ordinance passed.
Definitely a process. I thought it would go a little bit quicker than it did, but you know, we have proved we work well together, and we hashed out some things and got it through.
Two amendments were made to the original ordinance. The council removed a portion of the ordinance that would limit trucks from setting up on Main Street.
We thought it was redundant. We had already kind of protected the brick and mortar restaurants with they can't set up 50 feet from the brick and mortars.
The council also removed language that would limit times for trucks on personal property.
It was just an error putting a restriction on private property. Definitely overstepped there.
The ordinance now spells out regulations all food trucks must follow when set up in the city of Vincennes. Willis says those regulations are all things his business can work with.
For the most part, it's all geared towards safety, which is always a good thing. There's not really anything in there that would affect us.
The ordinance was originally in response to a proposed food truck night. At 6 o'clock, I'll tell you what the Board of Works has to say about food trucks on the Riverwalk. Live in Vincennes, Gary Bryan, News 10.